Why don't you guys just take me back to the beginning of this TikTok venture? I mean, what sparked it? Is it a quarantine thing, or has it always been a thing that you guys have done? Look, I just flipped
the switch. I'll let my wife answer that. She's the mastermind behind
it. It's definitely not always been a thing. We were just, the walls were kind of closing in, and we were just finding new ways to entertain ourselves, basically.
Someone here is possessed by an owl. Who?
Wait, what was your first one? Was it the Harry Potter one?
I believe it was the Harry Potter one. We saw a video of some, I think it was some girl doing it, and we tried to figure out how she was doing it. You know, now we're TikTok. My wife has another extravagant one planned. I got to get in the mood, I guess.
Yeah. Jeff doesn't always like working with me on them, but we have a big one coming up.
You guys have been busy. I mean, there have been quite a few.
Yeah, what have you got? Five or six or something?
They're not all that great, but some of them are pretty funny. We just want people to laugh, and we've gotten quite a few laughs out of it. So. Wow, you can really
dance. Wow. I mean, you definitely made me laugh. I have one suggestion. I think you should do the Harry Potter one again, but do it with a lacrosse stick instead of a broomstick.
Yeah, someone said that. Yes.
You guys aren't the first, you know, NLL TikTok stars I've done this with. I've also talked to Micah Kersey, who's head coach for the Halifax Thunderbirds. He does more like dances with his daughters. He kind of challenged a few people to make their own TikToks. Do you have anyone that you want to challenge to kind of make their own fun TikTok video?
I would have to say my guy, Tyson Bell. Tyson Bell, the flow. Let's get him on.
He's tried some TikToks. I've seen some TikToks from Tyson. Yeah. So we'll see.
Okay, Tyson Bell, you're up. I know you mentioned you have like a pretty extravagant one coming up. Can you tell us anything about it? Any details?
Well, tell me.
It's like a rap parody to Ice Ice Baby. And it's kind of like just quarantine problems, basically.